has resorted to all sorts of tricks. But, well, he can't come before me again because he came once and he went down. And I think that there's no way with what he has done that in our lifetime we will ever select him as Gamanche. Every effort was made, including letters to the IGP and the chairman of the Security Council, Honorable Ishmael Ashite, to have the Gamanche policy unlocked to allow the Gamanche access to his palace, but we were at each turn frustrated by Honorable Ishmael Ashite, the Greater Accra Regional Minister, and the police. Again, unknown to us, Kelvin Taki had close connections with official and with Ishmael Ashite, the Greater Accra Regional Minister. Ajiri Blankson, an old man who is behaving like a small boy, he's 80 plus, and he says he's going to put a Gamanche for us. He's from Malaysia, he's not from Abola. So he's wasting his time. He will join those who went before him with the same tricks.